Young Turks.
At the National Bio Entrepreneurship Competition, the third such edition organized by CCAMP to identify and nurture bio entrepreneurs from across the country. Over 3,000 applications poured in this time, and after months of evaluation, 18 finalists have been chosen to pitch to the jury here today. What's on offer? Cash prizes worth rupees 3 crore and funding opportunities. Every year, the BIRAC Regional Entrepreneurship Centre and CCAMP, which stands for Centre for Cellular and Molecular Platforms, puts together the National Bio Entrepreneurship Competition. In its third edition, this competition brings together high-impact and deep-tech business ideas in the life sciences and biotech domain. This year, the initiative received over 3,000 applications, and after a vetting process of 4 months, 18 contestants were finalized.
From 3,000 to 18 was a journey by itself, where we actually brought 3,000 to around 300 who then in person presented in 6 countries to experts. And from 300, we chose 65 who came to Bangalore for 3-day boot camp. And from those 65, we had 18 finalists who are today with us.
18 finalists pitched their ideas in front of a live jury, of which 11 winners were selected.
The Digital Health Venture Prize goes to 4S Material Research.
Hi, I'm Dr. Someshwar Singh. I'm a surgeon and scientist. I treated children with hearing loss by surgery, cochlear implant surgery that restores their power of hearing. But this would not work in older children because their brain would not be able to accept auditory signals. So we started working on a new concept.
C-Sound Life converts your speech effort into a visual equivalent. The technology converts your effort into a mathematical model, which is displayed on the screen of a smartphone-like device. When you see the pattern, which has been created mathematically from what you have said, it's not script, it's the sound itself, you get a strong sense of what you are saying. You move up from simple phonetic elements to complex phonetic elements, non-words, small words, and then move on to complex words. We can make it in every language in the world. The entire experience, all the data is captured on a server. When we did our trials, children moved from speaking 1 or 2 sounds to 15, 20 sounds out of a total of 30 in about 6 months. We were astounded at that result, and we were very encouraged. The unit economics is quite straightforward. We go to a deaf school. We don't need to be very popular. We go to a deaf school, there are hundreds of students there. There's nothing else to compare it to. They're right now speaking to you by sign language. Now they have a way to try and learn how to speak, add on to their skill. We charge a basic subscription fee, which is estimated at 1,500 today. We recently commercialized it in Rajasthan. And the numbers add up quite nicely. At the end of first year, we are making profit.
How many users have you worked with right now?
So we've got about 100 users who've gone through the trial that we were carefully following until they broke for summer vacation. We have now, since we commercially launched it, we were inundated by 2,000 users who are getting enrolled, and now we are carefully following the data. So,
every school, do you need a skilled person to interpret the data? How do you?
No, there's no interpretation of data. So we need to train the teacher in the school in the concept. We got around that also by creating modules, where in the first level, if you imagine, only gives you an idea. The user only gets used to seeing what he's saying. And that's module one. Once he gets used to it, he moves on to the next module where he tries to say simple sounds like R, E, which he anyway can, and get a sense that he's recognizing and feeling it all with his visual processing skills. Bearing in mind, deaf people have very strong visual processing skills because they are naturally heightened. And so we are using nature's compensation to our benefit. The computer in this whole technology really is your own brain. The technology is only giving the brain a feedback as to what it can do with that information. Brain is all clever. If it gets the feedback, it will deliver.
Well, very lucrative prizes, you know, from $1 million for certain entrepreneurs to 5 lakhs or 7.5 lakhs or even 1 lakh. But these make a big difference because A, it validates your idea. It allows you to take that idea to a much higher level of proof of concept, because then they know that their ideas get validated, and if they are picked, it means these are successful ideas which have a great potential.
We looked into different platforms today and the innovation that was happening in different platforms. But really that caught a lot of us and me personally was the social impact. So there was a presentation also on some of the deaf people, how they are going to communicate and how tools in regards to digital tools are getting developed so that they can also feel the impact, since they are unable to understand what the other person, how they are actually have their things have the impact.